machine that I haven't used in about a year. So should we have a look at what it is? I think we shall. Enjoy. That kick plate looks familiar, doesn't look quite familiar. There's no deflector on the door sill, so I wonder what machine this could be. So look at the paddle, shall we? Paddle looks very hot pointish, doesn't it? Very indesit hot pointish. Should we have a look at what machine it is, guys? 3, 2, 1. Yes, guys, the indesit water balance IWC81252 is back on the channel. I don't know when I'll be filming it again, but for now, it's back on the channel for this video. Don't know when another video of this machine is coming out. I'll let you know on that one. The detergent we used was, right here, Fabulous Laundry Cleanser, Black Cherry Merlot, have you said, and some Elma So Soft Clear Skies Softener, 7 Days Freshness. So yeah, this machine is back on the channel. Hope you all enjoyed that. So yeah, this machine is back on the channel. So let's get right into the video. This was filmed after the cycle was finished, because I totally forgot to film it at the start. So yes, enjoy the video. Thank you. Hi guys, welcome back to a brand new video. In this video, we're going to be washing some of our clothes. Now, as you can see, because our washing machine decided to pack in. I'll leave a link to my Instagram so you can see what happened. Alright, cheers. Look, this tripod is breaking. Stay. What do you think? Stay. See, I mean, it's broken. That's literally, you know, the screw thing. That's as tight as it can go. That can't go any tighter. And that happened. It's broken. Hold on. I can get it a bit tighter, I suppose. There, that go. Alright, thanks. So that goes in that one now. Alright, thanks. Yeah, cheers. That's really nice, that was. How much did I put in there? About that? Yeah, okay. See what I mean? It's the worst tripod ever. Cheers, that's it. I'll set it up and put the tripod on there. Damn it. Oh, I think. Tell me when to stop.
I do.
Okay. Alright. Cheers then.
Spotlight,
okay. Cheers now. Okay. So we're going to turn it on. There you go, look at all the lights. That's cool, that is. Alright.
Number 13.
Yeah, cheers. Number 13. Right, 13. Degrees. Okay. Right, now get in position and press start. Cheers then, thank you. Okay, let's go. Enjoy. Love that sound. Yeah, it said, I looked it up, the error, it said error E08 on the washing machine at home. That means it's included on the screen, and it's also got the little camera there. It's screen up the other screen for no reason. Like, it's really good on our field and slowing down straight afterwards. And then it'll just like see up on the screen. It's also because it's a good thing to put gas in. It's not that. If one's not getting the machine, it's not like that. Yeah, so you know, she's got a load on. One of the side, she's got it done like this. That machine broke so many times, I don't know why I didn't get the cheap machine. Because this wasn't the best, this one was not like it.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. That's not too much, is it?
Not too much. It cost a
day. What, how much was it?
I don't know, I can't remember.
Oh. It's usually around 200 pounds, like Granny said. And, yeah. But parts are dead.
300.
Oh, what, and the freezer and that?
They're about the same.
Oh, wow. Do you know now, it's been about a year since I've shown this thing.
Yeah.
It's been about a year since I last shown this. Because I looked at it long ago and I opened it up the 4th of October. Yeah. I thought, I don't know, it's actually a year, really. Years don't last long as they do.
No.
I'm not sure. Yeah, literally, when I found out I had to go home earlier, I got through the morning and that, and Kelly, the ASA supporter, said, look, honey, you're going to have to go home, mate, because your whole class is going to go home, because there's no one to cover, like, teacher. So, Mum's had to pull the washing machine up 3 times this year.
Mm-hmm.
You know the washing machine at home?
Yeah.
Mum's had to pull people out for about 3 times this year. How long did the suckers you take? Because I can't remember how long it took. Yeah, I can't remember. It's gonna do any faster tumbles than I even know. I thought it distributed on the cycle as well, but I guess I was wrong. I got the sports shoes at the moment. Two of the tumbles now, I think. Oh, look at that now, it comes the faster tumbles. Lovely stuff. That looks amazing. Sorry it's dark skies, but hey, that's what I'm gonna be watching, so that can't be helped. But it's still pretty cool, not gonna lie. about me then? Let's say something different about me. One in the canteen. I always seem to see Amber to that on the brim and car park of the car. I always see like the two of the antique into them or something. Yeah. Strange, isn't it? A lot of fun. Right, guys, I've got my charger now, so it should not die on me because the charger's good and it hasn't broken on me yet. And touch wood. That's anyway. Touch my heart, I won't break, break on me at all. Oh, 18 minutes is the camera's been running for. Let the torch there, that's where the light can happen without the feeling. So
them.
Yeah, they're quite hard. Cheers. I have the zone right close to it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I don't know if I told you this, but I had a speaking and listening exam Monday for English, and I went over and passed it. Yep.
Well
done. Passed it, thanks. So, all it is, like, I've got to speak and tell them a topic that I want to talk about, and then I just... Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I talked about
it.
So, everyone was well impressed, though. They kept asking me the question, and I'm like, I was thinking, Daddy, I can't answer the question. And then they were asking the same question. Definitely. Yeah. But yeah, then when... When that finished, Deborah, which is the English person, she was like, well, you'll be pleased to know that you will pass. And I'm like, yes. So, thanks. So yeah, finally passed an exam. This machine is, if you're wondering what the wrong number is, it's the IWC 81252. So it's quite a good machine. I was literally daydreaming and they just got their life out of me. Oh man. This thing was my skin there because I literally ended up daydreaming for a minute and then this thing started draining. I didn't expect it to drain, it scared the life out of me. So, yeah. let's see how we're going to do. It didn't make me jump that time because I wasn't there doing. Not bad, I wouldn't have thought. Here we go. Main spin. Main spin, here we go. No says look now, so that's good. No says look now. Second, could be found around coming up. Second, could be found around.
No.
Is it found around? Let's check. Yep. Second and final rinse. Thank you. Slow down more this once. Good enough. Final spin. 600 RPM for the mirror. That's cool, though. What a lot. Look at that, the one and only thing that's done there, pretty much. Leo. Oh, it's been in there. It's gonna be. That's it now. Then it's the final bit of the spin now. That's the next bit, Antichrist. So here we go. That's fun, that, to be honest with you. Like, really surprised, because that never normally spins stuff like that. Absolutely never. Don't tell me it's going to do it again. But yeah, it is, huh? I reckon it is. Them shorts don't really like to stay still, do they?
right past him.
All right, and that's it, come on then. Right, it did the mid-spin anti-crease, and now it's going to do the end of the spin anti-crease. That one very slow. Yep, end of spin anti-crease right here in front of your screens. I can't call that out here because it's going to tumble through. Okay, spin only time. Let's turn it off, reset it. Spin only, 12:00 PM, enjoy. There we go. T-shirts were bought up. I thought this would be couple of socks on up there. There we go. with the fridge that you can hear in the background, please. Just that fridge there that you can hear in the background. The indesit one. So, yeah, it's just that fridge. Hope you enjoyed that. Like, comment, subscribe, please. Turn the notification bell on. Stay safe. Bye for now. Bye. That fridge got louder, didn't it?